Ajá, solo.
Welcome home, speak very well, then touch the Ignaru.
Whoever just came in, you literally missed me kill the boss.
Farewell, right, Ashen.
Just killed a stupid magic person. And, now I don't know where to go.
Thank you.
Maybe I can just get this one first. Ah, fatty. Fatty. Yes, I know this is a lame way to kill this person, but it's Dark Souls. Toxic mineral. I have a great quality, son. Oh, you double. So who are these people? I have such low tech things because I'm broke. Because I'm a school teacher. Oh my gosh. Suicide run. I'm probably gonna die. I'm gonna pass all the items in this area first. Oh, don't get poisoned. Don't get poisoned. Crud. Maybe Nerf Souls has this. Nerf Souls 1 has Light Town. That's awful. Nerf Souls 2 has Huntsman's Cops. God, what is that? Oh, it noticed me. And I can't even move. Wait, are you friendly? You're not friendly. backstab. Have a backstab. Come on! Oh, what is that? Oh, no, it jumps. Alright. That's cool. I don't want to hug you, man. Go! Oh, down. Hell. What the? Oh, my God, it's red now. Okay. You get it. Every time? That's annoying. How far do you chase me? Oh, not very far, okay. Okay, we gotta go kill... what would you call that? I don't know what to call that. I just know I have to kill it. Where's he even going? There it is. Okay. Oh, go sneak up on that. Or any From Software game, there is no difficulty. It's just awful. It's just the worst. The difficulty is the worst.
It is good to see ye in hell. Good health. What name?
Shut up, Andre. Give coal, what does that do? Give sages coal.
Well, well. What's the Undead Legion doing with a coal such as this? I'd heard one of the Crystal Sages had sided with Farron's Abyss Watchers.
None of those words make sense.
I suppose it must be true. You should know. Hardly a surprise, is it?
What was the point of that? Can I reinforce this yet? Oh, okay.
Pretty, be careful. I don't want...
Shut up, Andre.
Ah, tis good. What neat. Pretty, be careful.
It's not on, there is no difficulty. It's not a setting. It's not on anything. It just, the game just is. Like Minecraft. It's not Minecraft. Well, maybe there is, I don't play Minecraft. That was a bad example. Or it's like Mario, I guess. Oh my god. Alright. I quit. You have too many camels. This is, I guess, the only game on camels. My counter. I don't know. I can't think of any camels. There is no difficulty. It just is difficult. I feel like I know this person if you ask me a bunch of questions. Okay, I'm fairly confident. This can be co-op. What you have to do is you have to be in human form, which I'm not going to do now because it's rare. It's an item that's rare. And then you... What is this? Oh. So I need you for level. And then you need to leave a summon sign or touch someone else's summon sign, and they can come into your game and help you. Or you can go into their game and help them. The only problem is that once you become human, you can be invaded. So players can, use an item that makes them invade other players' worlds. And then you have to fight the invaders, so it's kind of a risk factor. So it can be co-op, but depends on how you want to play it. So I've used co-op for like two or three of the bosses, but I've just not used it for a couple of the other bosses. And I don't invade people because I'm not a jerk. There's a bonfire. And there's... If you don't play this game, bonfires are important because they're the only way you save. Actually do succeed, it's really good. It makes you feel really good. Like, finding this bonfire is gonna make me feel really happy inside. And then it does that. So, I'm actually raging that bad. You should watch YouTube videos of people actually raging. No. It's expensive. Oh, that's not where I'm supposed to go. Aw. Alright. What's in here? That's... I don't want to fight the big tree thing. Don't make me fight the big tree thing, game. Don't. Oh. Oh, there's more than one of them. Is there a door? Oh no, not you people. Horizon has two. I thought all of them, a bunch of my students would hop on. But I suppose they have lives, whereas I do not. I haven't. How? No. I haven't played enough of it to make that call. But it's a lot better than two. One, I don't know. Yet. It's a lot better. Okay, so going to the right, death by gargoyle bat people. So let's go to the left. That's one of the cool things about this game, is explore as you go. It's not just like a linear corridor where you shoot round people, which is what Call of Duty is. Aha. Oh no. Overconfident. That is a lot of. Oh, good, they're fighting each other. It's time to explore. What's this way? Bonfire! Alright. You people decide. Forward, or back where I was with the sword people fighting. And comment. Probably not, but we'll have to see what happens when I'm not doing my current job next year. Ah, jerk. The heck is that? Cool. Oh my god. Thank you. seriously? Dude, that guy was difficult. Oh, I need to level up action machine. I have a bunch of money now. Oh.
Welcome home, speak very well, then take note. Farewell, Ashen One.
Aha, so.
Times.
Ah, well met. Tis good to see what needs.
What does that mean?
Prithee, be careful.
Oh,
I don't want to see my...
Which I stand by.
Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see that.
Try. Got Gree. Okay, walking is the only way to sneak. There is no sneak button. Okay. Second time's a charm. Are people who are actually playing the game. So it's everyone, other people who are really playing. You can briefly see them. It's kind of cool because when you fight a boss, you can see someone else fighting a boss at the same time. These red stains on the floor are someone who died. You can see how they died. If it loads. Apparently it's not. That was lame, it's not showing how this person died. But bloodstains usually show how a person died. Skip him? Should have done that from the get-go. Okay. sniper spot. Let's find out. Purpose is to win. The story you figure it as you go. So, the lore of the story is that there must always be a king. The king is the one who blinks the fire, which makes the world work. But right now, there is no king. The four lords have abandoned their throne. So, it's your job to kill the four kings and take a place on the throne, and then the world is saved. At least, so far, that's what I think the game is. I'm really mad I didn't kill that knight.
Ah, 'tis good. What neat. Oh, my. Used to forge the weapon. A fine pro. Now I'll be equipped. Praise the gods, eh?
Oh, nope, not locked. I have invincible. Oh, shoot.
Oh!
Oh no, don't take my soul. Don't take my- I just got full health and became- don't take my soul. Thank you. advice from my two loyal viewers. I'm pretty sure I know who you are. I need some advice. How? What am I supposed to do? Game, either summon the person I summon or don't, but you gotta pick one. Yeah, that is good advice. I'm gonna try and get a backstab. Because they do a lot of damage. Alright, Phantom Van Rood. Anybody else? No? Alright. Damage. And that was a backstab. that's quite a lot.
Thank you.
sucked and took forever. Oh. Whew. Ah, who the heck left in the middle of that? Jesus, that was intense. I hope you were the one that stuck around on Toxic Mineral, because you were the right one. Yours was the best. I've narrowed down who you are to two people. I think it's Kevin or Julian. Those are my two guesses.
Welcome home, Ashen One.
Julian, because the rinse and repeat is something Dark Souls people say. I didn't know he has this game. But somehow I got a Kevin vibe.
Very well.
From Toxic Mineral.
Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from thee.
I guess I was wrong about my two guesses. Ow. Wait, nope, I was wrong. I was wrong, yeah. Is it Jos or Nicholas? Joseph Nicholas. Well, that narrows it down to, I guess, Seth. No? Well, Kevin's in math. Kevin's in math. Joseph's in math. I don't know what that means. Clive? Wait, is it a girl? Okay. Oh, that's cool. Glad to know I've doubled my current viewership. I think I'm in the wrong area, but it's way too hard. So, is it Josiah and Kevin? Okay, so I was right. Alright. Oh my gosh, there are so many skeletons. Cool. Clive, Josiah? Clive and Kevin? Clive, wait, no, I take it back. Clive and Kevin. Want to get Dark Souls 3, or I'm never going to buy Dark Souls 3 because of this. Oh, and there's an archer. Really? Oh. Okay. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Because of school, I can't really be interacting with you officially outside of school online stuff. But at summertime, I can tell you my PSN. All right. Left of me. Then I gotta go, I guess. Get your math tests or something. All the time. So, yeah, that was a lame comeback, but okay. So what, you're telling me you want me to go work on your math now? Is that what you're saying? Why are there two? Oh, so now you want me to take my time, I see. Oh, sorry. Sorry, not sorry. What is this way? Back to, and I looked it up. There is no way to avoid fighting these guys. Nope. I have to... What hit me? How are there two of you? guys know I'm leaving already? Did I get out? Oh, I gotta take care of the kids. That's primarily it, because they're both, like, real little. And I'm gonna keep doing my writing that I do for that website. Eventually that'll pay me. And I'm gonna try and see about making videos. I'm not very good at it, but I'm gonna try and see about how you do that. Lol, it was leaked. Like, it's big news. Yeah, no, I'm just gonna take care of the kids at home, because I don't make very much money. Right, doing this. Oh, well, thanks. I appreciate that. Stop. Okay, should I fight the crystal jerk or not? Tell me, because I just don't usually want to anymore. Fight this crystal person, or go this way to left? Wait, I'm gonna go left first then. Oh. Me? No, I do not have any pets. My house is too small. Kind of a random question, but... sky. It's supposed to look pretty cool. Wow, I've gone full backtrack. Let me see what else. No Man's Sky is supposed to be good. I don't play Uncharted, so I'm not looking forward to that. Doom, I don't really want to get Doom. I think just No Man's Sky. Oh, and then there's a Witcher 3 DLC that I want that comes out in June.
Welcome home, speak very well. Then talk, take not.
Let these souls withdraw from
Farewell, Ashen One. Welcome home, Speaker. Very well. Then touch, take nourishment.
Do you mean like right now, or what? What do you mean? Yeah, that person's why I can do all this, otherwise I'd be having to do other things. God, there's a lot of people. Who are you? Cool, I'm about to go. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Thank you.
Dark Souls 1 shoutout. That's the gigantic blacksmith. Funny. Okay, if either of you have played this before, please let me know, because there has to be a bonfire nearby. I've lived for too long without running into a freaking bonfire. Oh no.
Welcome home, speak then. Very well. Then touch the dark egg, nourish me. Farewell, Ashen One.